if you are not getting the audio of your WhatsApp audio video calls into your Bluetooth earphones or Pixel Buds, you need to do this. Go into these permissions and go to nearby devices and switch to allow. And once you do this, you'll start getting the audio of the WhatsApp calls and video calls into your Bluetooth earphones or Pixel Buds. And also, you need to do this for each app which you use, be it Telegram, Signal, or Microsoft Teams.